Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we're going to be having a look at Charizard from Vivid Voltage. Charizard has been one of the better cards we've gotten in this set, with its ability Battle Sense that says you may look at top 3 cards of your deck, put one in your hand and discard the rest. So that really helps you to dig inside your deck. But the main highlight of the card is the attack for 2 fire energy that does 100 damage and 50 more for each Leon in your discard pile. So you can really scale this up pretty quickly. And yeah, to get up our Charmanders only, we have Snorlax in the deck. But we only just play one because we just really need it for the early game. Snorlax, as you can see on screen, he has the ability you may draw until you have 7 cards and your turn ends, which helps us pretty much early in the early game. And yeah, the rest of the deck is pretty self-explanatory. We have Golder and we have Fire Energy. And yeah, I'm gonna be having a few games with this Charizard deck. Remember guys, if you want the deck list, the list will be always be in the description of this video. And let's get into some live matches, so stay tuned. So guys, welcome back. We have found a matchup we can go up against. We are up against another Charizard deck, which is pretty nice to see that Charizard is getting this much hype in the ladder. So we're just gonna get down our Charmander. We're probably going to go for a Crobat to draw. Yeah. Really need to dig for the really need to dig for the Snorlax system. Or we get an energy down. So yeah, we're just gonna pass to our opponent and hold his hand. Our opponent is playing a hop for some reason. Yeah, we're pretty much won this, unless you whiff the Charizard off our jaws, so you can get down energy and try to dig for the Charizard. Yeah, we've pretty much gotten it. So that's an easy dub for the first game, guys. So now let's see if we can find an actual matchup to go against and to test out this Charizard deck, because I really want to showcase my build of the deck to you guys. So guys, we're up against our next matchup. Let's see what we're up against. Up against Galarian Corsola, Togekiss VMAX, which is a weird standoff. I was gonna galvanize. We don't quite get a supporter here, but we can dig for some few more cards for a supporter if you need for We can dig a few more cards for a Crobat. So my opponent ends his turn with Blue's Tactics. I really don't want to get rid of this hand quite yet. You are just gonna not play sports and just galvanize. So, just have to hope that my opponent is probably. I'm not even sure what this deck is. I'm just gonna well though. Probably scoop up net the Snorlax. Go in with the Charmeleon and just get a Charizard. We aren't quite hitting for enough damage here, so we really need to a way to discard this Leon. We could just get an energy down and oil blaze for 150. Although we're probably gonna get knocked out on our next turn. I'm just gonna research here. And we get the Charizard off the top deck. I touch the energy and we're probably just gonna Crobat here. Let's get some more draws. And we're going to play down the road to get back our Pokemon. We discarded the red kind, so we need to get back our Charizard. So let's see, we're possibly doing enough damage now. So I'm gonna take two prize cards and see what we get. We really need that Mewtwo. Oh, and we get the Mewtwo. So next time we can just cost up whatever we need, whatever we feel like into the active, and just KO it. Could probably cost up the Galarian Corsola and KO it just to get some extra prize cards. Or you could go, if he's going for a creamy VMAX, you could probably just take that out. Let's see what my opponent is doing. So guys, let me know how the set's been and all. And we get the dub. So yeah, that's gonna be another game for the Charizard deck. Let's see if we can find one more game to go against that we can probably find a good matchup so we can showcase this deck. So guys, welcome back. We have found another matchup to probably go against to showcase the deck. We're up against an ADP. So yeah, this is a matchup in which we could get bodied if we don't possibly draw well. So we just need to play down our hand and find a way to possibly go for a crobat here. Yeah, we have the crobat in the deck. So I was gonna draw two and just play down the Legion and call it from there. If he goes to Altar Creation, he goes for it. So we have one Legion down. We could possibly possibly need to set up another. Oh wow. I thought he was going for the Chaotic Swell, because that would have been a bummer if he went for it. But we're still in the clear here. I'm just going to grab the second fire energy and welder. We don't quite get the second Charizard down, which is a pain. So I'm gonna be behind on this matchup. Does my opponent have another energy in hand? We go to the switch. My opponent does have an energy, so we're still in the clear here. I'm just gonna go for the research and get down another Charmander. Attach an energy, possibly get down a second Charmander. Or just get a Denny. Yeah, I was gonna get another Charmander down and play down the heart to thin out the deck. Also go for battle sense here and get a research. Now let's see what my opponent does. We're doing 50, 200 250 280. Yeah, if we play down this Leon, we're doing 280. So we need to get a Charizard off of this off of the top of our deck. Need to join to a Charizard, sorry. We don't quite get it. Yeah, we get it now. war Gunnar Candy. Evolve up the next Charmeleon and just go for the discard Leon just to thin out the deck. See what else. We have two Charizards in the deck. What else gonna Orangu? And Wild Blaze. So I'm doing 250. My opponent doesn't reset stamp us here. Well, I've won the game versus an ADP. So after this matchup, that's probably gonna be, yeah, well, I've gotten the dub. Yeah, and that's Charizard for you. Well, I've gotten the dub on an ADP. This deck is pretty broken in this retrospect. So guys, that's gonna be a wrap for today. Remember guys, if you like this video, remember to leave a like and subscribe for more content and all that good stuff. And yeah, I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out.